I met Noor soon after I arrived in the Netherlands. I was a broadcaster and she was a tape librarian. You know, audio tape. There was no fooling around with Noor. She was right from the shoulder. That was my wife. There she was, a young woman, and the young woman that I fell in love with. Until she died 6 years ago, we had 53 and a half years together. 53 and a half wonderful years. It took me a long while to get over the fact that she was no longer with me. And it's gone from